also challenged by corporate world thinking, such as the triple bottom line concept. People, planet, and profit. I strongly believe that the future of the modern-day military will have to fall in line with such concepts while preserving its identity as a military.
This situation has presented an opportunity for the external global powers to actively involve in the regional security issues and to maintain a military presence and bases in the name of global security and stability.